We're recording.
I'm so cold.
I feel it.
All right, it's gonna take 3 hours.
I don't get to open up this.
Can't wait to open up this.
How are you covered in glitters already?
Because there's a lot of glitter in there.
Oh.
Oh, neck and neck. Nobody knows what it is.
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh. It's gonna be a war.
It's 30 of them! Now it's a big time!
Whoa!
What family gift?
What family gift? The same thing?
Oh!
Now we got 60 bullets!
Wait for it.
That's Mama's.
I'm gonna open it up there.
Alright. Let's keep
pulling. This way! Let's open this guy!
Oh my gosh, 90 feet.
And look what I got!
Look at that eagle dizzy!
Oh, that's cool. Dizzy droid.
See, we get to make whatever you want with it.
No. Slide your ribbon.
Oh. Ooh, warm clothes.
Yes! That is beautiful.
And some, oh, look at those pants.
Look at those pants.
Oh, you're going to be comfortable in those.
I got a Mother Pig present.
Black. That guy was Johnny.
Oh, that was warm. I'm excited.
Oh, I got a game. Oh, I got what Finley got it. That means that we each get the same thing.
Oh, my God. We're defenseless.
Defensive.
No, I said Mommy and Daddy are defenseless.
Let's open up it.
Nope, not yet.
No.
Slide the ribbon.
How's that working for you, champ?
Slide the ribbon up.
I need it out.
Actually, yeah. It's like up here.
Yeah. Grab it by the top. Yeah, the top of the ribbon.
Let's open it!
I'll open up it. I hold down.
It's cold to you.
I'll open up it.
Feel both open.
Yeah.
Wow! It's a tooth player. Look at it. It's a sled.
Slippery racer? Wow.
Oh, yeah.
That is so cool. You get to go down to them. I love it. Beautiful.
I hope it's both of us.
I hope it's something for both of us.
Yeah. Maybe they like that.
Now we can all play with Peppa Pig toys that work with Peppa Pig.
Peppa Pig toys.
I don't think it's...
I'm gonna do this.
Let's both!
Yeah, let's both open it!
Yeah!
Yeah! We're like a tiger! We got a modern Nerf blaster!
Oh, it's a target!
Oh, it's a target for the Nerf blaster! It's a target for the Nerf blaster!
That is cool!
So you can practice.
You can get deadly good aim!
I think I feel like that.